Vie Boutique, the fabulous boutique owned by Jason and his fabulous design.
We are here at La Bella Vie's 1 year anniversary.
1 year, 1 year.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
So you are the owner of the boutique.
I am the owner of La Bella Vie Boutique.
So tell me about the boutique and what this past year has been like for you.
OMG. Well, owning La Bella Vie Boutique has been a passion of mine for a long time. I've always loved clothes and fashion. My favorite designer, of course, will always be the great Alexander McQueen, who is no longer with us. So sad. A great mind that was out of this world before his time. And my favorite piece is, right now, I'm in love with my Louis Vuitton duffel bag.
Well, I'll let you get back to your party. Congratulations. Okay, thank you. You're on 1 year, and I wish you many more in the future.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you guys for coming out. Thank you.
From VH1's What Chili Wants, and right now I'm on a white on white event. Yeah, I'm at a white party wearing all black. You know how Jesus said it. We celebrate in the boutique, and I'm here to host, and I'm happy to be here all the way from Brooklyn. We doing it big right now.
Give a round of applause again for 1 year.
Thank you everybody for coming out and supporting me and loving on me and believing in my vision. And thanking God for my next journey, which is my own clothing line, which will be coming out soon, J. Loren Design. So look out for that also. Other than that, thank you. Be blessed.